The Crows and the Power are squaring off in a battle to secure Brisbane midfielder Jared Polec. 10 News can confirm the South Australian midfielder has quit the Lions. Ian Shuttleworth has more.
Jared Polec is heading home. The 20-year-old has officially told Brisbane. Polec was taken from Woodville West Torrens with pick 5 in the 2010 National Draft. The midfielder has since played 16 games. His manager confirmed with 10 News that talks have begun with the Power and Crows. Port's immediate worry is beating Geelong on Friday night. Tom Hawkins remains a dilemma for Chris Scott and his coaching staff. His back is a day-by-day proposition.
It was a good day yesterday, so we're hoping that it'll be a good week, and most importantly, he feels good on Friday, and if that's the case, he'll play.
They will name him and cross their fingers he feels okay.
If we name him Thursday night, that's not a guarantee that he'll play. That's just the way the rules are structured. You need to name a team on Thursday, and if we name him out of that team, it's hard to bring him in.
The Cats insist Corey Enright still could have an impact this final series.
Well, he won't play this week, but he's very positive about what could happen after that, and so are the medical staff.
And Port's wish to have a reserves team in the SA NFL is on hold, albeit briefly. Board members postponing their vote and requesting more time to analyse the latest proposal. Club CEO Keith Thomas has told them to accept. Ian Shuttleworth, 10 News.